there was Grandma swinging on the outhouse door without her nightie, waiting for the garbage man who was her lover, chewing chewy garbles for fun. Thank you. Thank you very much. Here I am singing my heart out, and this guy's on a water break. Thank you. So, Mick, seen any good movies lately? Well, I don't know about you, but if I see one more Gene Hackman movie, I think I'm gonna throw up. Does that guy make a lot of movies or what? All right, Mick, what is it? Something on your mind? Besides food, that is. Thank you. Okay, Mick, you're just gonna sit there and let me die up here? The silent treatment from a ventriloquist. A ventriloquist, hello, is this thing working? I know I am. Thank you. Okay, come on, joke's over. You gonna join in or what? Huh? All right, fine, screw you, I'll go to room. Boy, that Milton Berle sure has had a long career, but I'll tell you something that's even longer. It's his... What? You hooked on crack again? You hooked on crack again! What? Is it getting hot in here, or am I just a little too old to be sitting on your knee? Thank you. Oh, okay, tie trick. Yeah, I like the tie trick. Tie trick's good.
Oh God, I was gonna give it to you this afternoon, Mick, honest I was, but I got this